These apple samoas are going to be your new favorite treat. To make them, combine coconut almond butter and maple syrup, slice and core your apple, and then put that mixture right on top. Then you're going to drizzle it with some chocolate, pop it in your freezer until the chocolate has set, and then dive in. They are seriously so good. You have to let me know if you try these.